September 12th, one day after the 9/11 anniversary, back in Times Square. Pouring a bit. Finally. Times Square looks like today. I haven't been back here in a while. And there's the first MTV Networks building. I used to go in there back when I interned at Nickelodeon. Speaking of Nickelodeon, I saw the Dora the Explorer costume person over there before. There's the crazy Toys R Us. And Once Upon a Time is coming back. I'm gonna remember to watch that or record it. There's some new Ninja Turtles, which are returning. They're gonna be in 3D now. Oh, more characters. And another Elmo, as usual. So instead of just taking still pictures this time, I'm just gonna record. Walking through New York City. The hustle and bustle. Today is a Wednesday. I'm actually on my way for a lunch with the guy who's I've been doing comic strip illustrations for. Not sure if I quite missed that building. Also, not sure if I'm gonna be able to head over to Ground Zero today. Got much walking to do. Much walking to do anyway. So there's no. This is interesting to anyone. There's the new center in the center of town. Is it that Saint